to cross through all of them. So the water has to enter from the root here, but then it has to pass through all of these cells before it can actually go into the xylem vessel. Now, generally speaking, the process that water takes is quite simple. Water goes from an area of high water potential to an area of low water potential. That's what generally what happens. Okay? The water potential inside the xylem vessel is lower than the water potential in the root hair cells. Hence, the water moves across